Well, you see, this is one of the reasons why I'm quite happy to stay with the current curfew. That the nightlife just goes until 10 and stops. I'm quite happy to do that. For us, from a vaccine, from a COVID-19 perspective, it's easier and more transparent to do contact tracing during the daytime, to assess the contacts that you've made during the daytime, than between the hours of 10 and 4 o'clock in the morning. I guess the other part that I'm also cognizant of is that usually during the curfew hours in the past, when we had an outbreak, most of our work was done during curfew.
Yeah.
When everybody was sitting in their own houses and there was limited movement, then we could run around and do plenty of things. Yeah, so I think that the containment program still needs the curfew to go on for a while. If I get a third wave, at least I got the containment program to the curfew hours to fall back to. Eh?